Everybody, you're here at Late Night Metal here at the Headbangers Hideout. Today you're in for a very special treat. We got the live isolated guitar solo from Live Without a Net, Van Halen, Eddie Van Halen at his best. This guitar solo, everybody has tried to learn on YouTube. There's many guitar videos on YouTube trying to learn this song, or the solo rather. But let's watch the master do it. Let's stop a few takes, see what he's up to. This is Eddie Van Halen from Live Without a Net, the guitar solo. We'll make a few little pauses. Let's check out what the master, the king, was doing back in 1986, all right? Let's join me and let's watch the king. That, I have to stop it right there. every guitar trick in the book. Every guitar trick in the book was right there. Hammer-ons, tapping, the growls. Oh, it was just like, oh my God, that was just too much. Too much. Too much, too much. This is the king at his best. Every guitar player, every boy, every guitarist wanted to learn these techniques. The rolling harmonics, the dive bombs, the squeals. Oh, this is just like insane. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. All right, let's get back to it. Let's get back to it.
We'll be right back.
Wow, this performance is over 35 years old. This performance is over 35 years old. Many of you are not even 30. But wow, every trick in the book from this solo, he invented it. Unless you can prove me wrong, but every squeal, tapping, pinch harmonic, rolling harmonic, dive bombs, the finger stretches, the harmonics, the tapping and the sliding and the two-handed inversion and all that stuff, and then the sweeping of the above the bridge and behind the nuts, the tailpiece behind the strings, all the screeches and the growls. Everything is Eddie Van Halen. I owe my techniques and my playing to Eddie, even though my favorite guitar player is George. George learned from Eddie, Randy, everybody learned from Eddie. But this is probably his greatest solo ever captured on film. And so I hope you enjoyed it. I'm sure you've seen it a million times. This is just my little tribute of reviewing and analyzing it through me. All right, if you have any questions, comments, or feedback, leave them below. You're watching the Headbangers Hideout here at Late Night Metal. Stay tuned for the next track of the Live Without a Net Isolated. We're going to be covering I Can't Drive 55, then Ain't Talking About Love, followed by Why Can't This Be Love, and Rock and Roll, the Led Zeppelin cover. All right, I'm telling you, click subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I see you all in the next video. Bye, everyone.